Here, police are investigating how photographs of footballer Emiliano Sala's body in a mortuary were posted online. The striker died in a plane crash in January.